Birchbark House by Andres Lewis. A story of the 8-year-old of the Abishinabe tribe, a story of survival, of secrets, and most of all, of love.